Tesla denies reported further Model 3 production issues. Tesla says it is on track to achieve its production targets for the Model 3, denying a reported further delays and quality issues for its latest and most affordable sedan. Tesla's problems with battery production at its Gigafactory in Sparks, Nevada, are worse than it had acknowledged, CNBC reported earlier in the day, citing some company employees. The problems included Tesla as recently as mid-December needing to resort to hand assembly of some batteries and borrowing scores of employees from battery supplier Panasonic to help with the task, CNBC had said. The report also claimed that quality control personnel were inexperienced, and that some batteries were leaving the Gigafactory with a potentially dangerous touching cells flaw. The report cited a current Gigafactory engineer who said that in the mid-December hand production frenzy, workers were manually slapping bandoliers together as fast as they possibly could, with the potential for misalignment. A bandolier is a subunit of a Tesla battery. This report follows recent claims by some new owners of Model 3s that bait-and-switch tactics were used and they received cheaper materials than expected on a $5,000 premium interior upgrade. Tesla shares closed down 2.4% on Thursday following the report, but rose 1.6% in extended trading after the company said it had no further production setbacks. To be absolutely clear, we are on track with the previous projections for achieving increased Model 3 production rates that we provided earlier this month, a Tesla spokesman said in a emailed statement. As has been well documented, until we reach full production, by definition some elements of the production process will be more manual, the spokesman said. Earlier this month, Tesla delayed a production target for the Model 3 for the second time, disappointing investors even as it claimed major progress overcoming manufacturing challenges that have hampered the vehicle's rollout. Tesla currently plans to make about 2,500 Model 3s per week by the end of the first quarter, half the number it had earlier promised. It expects to reach its goal of 5,000 vehicles per week by the end of the second quarter.